Hi. This morning, being the day before Christmas, I'm getting my wood stove cleaned out here. The way the oven works is the heat from the fire goes all the way around the stove in a hollow spot and then out through the stove pipe. Well, after a while when you're using it, pretty soon you've got soot all over that hollow spot. And when you lift the lid, the stove smokes and your oven doesn't bake worth a darn. So you have to open this little door on the bottom, right here. And you reach in and pull all the soot out from the bottom to start with. Well, I don't have a regular oven rake, so I had to make one. I had a broken off handle of an old crummy mop and a canning jar lid that I bent in half. Took my trusty cordless driver and screwed it right in here. So I've been dragging soot out of here. And you just reach in and keep pulling it. And it takes a lot because it's amazing how much soot you can accumulate in there. This is what I've gotten so far out of the bottom. And now I'm going to pull off the top and run the cleaner up and down in this hollow spot right here and clean out behind where it goes up the stovepipe, and then I'll be able to bake my pies and my turkey for Christmas dinner. Well, we've got the top pulled off, and now I'm getting in here to clean off the soot off the top, and it's really amazing how ugly it gets so quick. David, you want to come a little closer? Look how terrible this soot is right on top of my oven. So what I'm doing is very gently dumping it in the bucket. There's all kinds of little bolts and nasty things on top, so you can't do a nice slick job. But just keep poking away at it. The less you put down the crack on the side, the better, because then you got to rake it out with that little bitty teeny rake. And if you've got a very good shop vac, you can vacuum this out, providing the stove's cold. I've known a few people that burned their house down because they vacuumed hot ashes into the vacuum cleaner and all that lovely, lovely linen there ignited and the house burned down. So it's a real good idea if you're going to use your vacuum cleaner to make absolutely sure that it's cold. I'm going to be a weenie here. I'm going to break my last stuff over into the firebox and it'll smoke up a little bit. Then I can just pull out my little ash drawer and carry it out. At least you can see that the stovepipe's drain, the draft is going real good. See it sucking right up there? Guess I'll have to dust, huh? Okay, that's pretty clean. I'm going to run this down there and scrape off the side of the oven. It doesn't bake very good if the oven's all coated with flab. There. We're all done. All I got to do is put it back together again, and I'm in business.